All right, ladies and gentlemen. So in this episode, we finally finish it. Casa Bonita. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So let's continue on.
You pay for interfering in our dark festivities.
Stay away, mortals.
Kirin is one of us now. Be
Oh, wait a minute. Thank you.
Will soon belong to us, Prince. You will never get her back. Boy, this is gonna be great, except I'm afraid of heights. Whoa!
Great. What the?
Surprise! It's your new superhero helper, humankind from an alternate universe. Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh. Whoa! I'm very concerned that there may be asbestos back here. It's still very common, you know. Oh, I can feel my sinuses getting inflamed. Are we stuck here forever? I need to get back to the table to take my medication soon. Oh boy, this is gonna be great, except that I'm afraid of heights. Oh no! Oh dear! Ah. Oh Jesus! Oh, we're so high up. The air's so thin, I can hardly breathe. Oh gosh!
You gotta be kidding me.
Concerned that there may be asbestos back here. It's still very hot.
Oh dear! Ah. Oh Jesus!
Are we stuck here forever? I need to get back to the table to take my medication soon.
Malfunction, maybe we could have used it to jump higher. If only you could undo the damage you did to that elevator.
Oh boy, this is gonna be great, except that I'm afraid of heights. Oh, oh, oh. Ah, whoa. Okay, bye for now.
Thank you. I got an idea, though. Alright guys, so let's try this. $1 I
need. Karen, they've tricked you into thinking vampires are cool. You have to snap out of it.
They didn't trick me. They are cool.
See? She wants to be with us. So why don't you just leave us alone?
Ah, enough. This ends now.
You fools. You thought my stepson was the master vampire, but it was really me all along. Just like in the classic vampire film, The Lost Boys. Pretty cool, huh, Mike? I dress up like Keeper Sutherland and I'm all like, hey, I'm the master vampire. This is the coolest birthday party ever, isn't it, Mike? Come on.
No, it's not cool. Nothing about a vampire-themed party is cool. It's fucking dumb as shit.
No, it's not dumb. It's a really fucking sweet party. And it's really, really cool, so shut up.
And it's really, really cool, so shut up. Great.
Who wants to hear a joke? James Woods walks into a Forever 21.
See, Karen, I told you they were lame.
Oh, yeah? If I was so lame, would I have these frosted tips in my hair?
I will plan my next step.
Here I come.
Ah!
Oh, gosh. Poor little vampires.
Fuck them up, buttholes.
Hey, easy on the frosted tips.
Are we really doing this again?
You're on fire! Dude, frosted tips aren't cool. They're lame as fuck.
Just some birthday casualties. It'll be alright.
You like frosted tips, don't you, Karen?
Yes, I do like frosted tips. I think they're super cool.
Go forth, my kinder vampires.
There's so many of us vampires.
I came here to kill vampires and eat sopapillas, and I'm gonna do both.
Look, it's not a werewolf party, all right? Maybe next year.
Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord.
What's gonna happen next? This birthday is full of surprises.
No mercy.
You're hurting my friends, Guardian Angels!
They've clamored you, Karen!
I need another assistant!
Another puddle, huh? Why not? And pressure on that wound. It's go time, Butt Lord.
I feel like something tragic is about to happen. How's that for expressing myself?
I got my hair product. It's about to get super cool in here.
Nice.
Oh, look! More little vamps! Wow, there are tons of kids at this party! You should stop, drop, and roll!
You're picking on.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Yeah. Oh no!
I can't right now.
Smoking is pretty cool. I got some bad news about vampire immortality.
Guardian Angel, look what you've done!
My turn!
Oof, that's so fucking lame.
Okay, time to spruce up these tips. They were getting a little unfrosty. Here goes.
Knocked out by a poser, huh? I'd die of embarrassment.
Feed my little ones. God damn it.
There's even more of them.
Hey, maybe we should get a pyrotechnics guy in here.
Bad news, bloodsuckers. It's the coon's turn. This is coming together exactly how I planned.
Thoughts and satanic prayers. Be gone, servant of dorkiness.
heal up. Med's incoming.
Go pick on somebody when your own stuff, Cole.
Show no weakness.
It's okay, you're not really dead. Don't tell your parents.
I'm gonna get you.
Oh yeah, that's right. Now who's late? The dead kid is. Okay, if you don't look good, I don't look good. Hold still.
First one to catch a chance, heal that guy. Eat him. Now!
Oh hey, here comes some more.
More? Bring him on! Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life. Use it well, butthole. Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Grim fight!
Quit it! They're my friends!
You want darkness? I can do darkness. You need this more than me.
Ugh, I prefer being dead. It's my turn to express myself.
Hey, come on, we're doing a vampire theme. Pentagrams are lame.
Don't even talk to me.
Guardian Angel, I don't want you to get hurt either.
All right, you know how this works by now.
The cocoon has gone to the great beyond.
Yeah, bring me the fuck back!
I almost feel sorry for them.
Come on, no fear. I'm hot enough.
Don't try too hard, butthole.
They're just napping. They'll be fine. The forces of lameness will never win! You won't see me coming.
Back off, please! You're messing these up for me!
Well, the crowd does love a body count.
I'm gonna get you. Yeah! Jelly of my dark powers.
Coming through.
The enemy of my enemy is a conformist raccoon. Let me guess, you're going to part.
Stop hitting them! They're nice to me!
Time to die, posers. You're not so immortal after all.
I really shouldn't have drank that hot sauce. Oh god, oh no.
Fire cleanses all!
Hey, did you kids even RSVP for this party?
They weren't invited!
Ooh, that was painful!
This should be entertaining.
I'm immortal.
That didn't hurt. You're still having fun. Everything's great.
Oh, there we go.
Grand fight! You hurt my friends! Now you pay!
I'm gonna hit after my own black heart. Let's go, posers.
Quit it!
You smeared my makeup.
I should have worn my sweats! Even the way they die is lame.
Yeah, my mouth is still burning up. I've made some bad choices. Wow, nobody? Okay.
There's a dark magic inside of you.
This ends. No!
That's right, new kid. Channel your rage.
Finally!
You just put your hands on a child! Penal code 13, or as we call it at the station, a James Woods. We still like to have fun, don't we?
Dude, nobody here is having fun!
Yes, they are, you son of a bitch. Aren't you having fun, little girl?
I was. But now everyone's being so mean.
Ha! See? She's not having fun. It's over, dude. Just give up.
Oh, no, no. I have one more surprise for the birthday boy, and it's really super cool. A celebrity guest!
doing?
Dark forces of Hollywood, hear me. Open the portal to hell. Release the spirit of our celebrity guest, Corey Haim, everybody. It worked! Come to me, Corey Haim. Come through the portal. Follow the sound of my voice.
I'm coming. I'm here, yay! Casa Bonita, Shamona!
That's Corey Haim?
No, you're not supposed to be here. You're not the star of the 80s classic, The Lost Boys.
Ooh, Lost Boys? Where? I'll find them. Come on, let's go play. Let's go find the Lost Boys, like Peter Pan. Come on, let's go to Black Bart's cave and find the Lost Boys.
Shamona! Corey Haim totally just kidnapped your sister.
Holy shit, the crazy bastard made it!
This could only mean one thing.
Yeah, butthole's probably in the water level right now.
People being ignorant. Come on, Vamp Kids. Corey Haim is going to help us vanquish the birthday interlopers. No one wants to be defeated. Shamona. With Corey Haim on our side, we cannot lose.
Abandon all hope.
I love birthday parties.
You gotta be kidding me.
Get me.
Hey, what am I gonna tell that kid's parents?
That you're an asshole and your party sucks?
Oh, come on, that's not cool.
Ah!
Come on, children, let's be good to each other.
You'll rue the day you mess with vampire kind, Artem!
Sleep now, little vampire. Rebuild your strength.
Prepare to meet your fate!
Mean and
to make a change.
All right, Henrietta, help out Cartman. No, you don't.
Another butthole, huh? Why not?
Oh no, our kids didn't make it better.
Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Give me green fight!
We have to hurry or the last boy can get away!
Painful.
Lock it up, my lord.
You gotta be kidding me. Somebody has to.
Nice mooching, butthole.
Get ready for this, dorks.
What the?
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be.
Ugh!
Quit it, Guardian Angel! You're hurting them!
I'll deal with these mortal fools! You dare attack a true servant of darkness?
Combat is so ignorant. We should be dancing, not fighting. Oh no, pyrotechnic!
News told you to? Typical.
Hi.
Decisions.
I hope I did.
Yes, to the mortal.
What? Norella!
Claims another.
Without the knight, we'd never see the star.
I just want to dance and have fun. Hope you're ready to play.
What was that? What the?
No! He's possessing Karen!
What's happening?
Remember, children, you can be anyone and do anything. Help me, children. They're being ignorant. So much better. Look at me, I'm so cute and innocent.
Oh no!
Be careful, my hair is very flammable.
This seems like a good time for some self-appeared.
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. Okay, I admit it, but Lord, you got some potential.
Hey,
Raccoon approves. No, thank you.
Ah, oh, that's ignorant.
What the? He doesn't have much more.
Don't play rapture.
Your kind is not welcome here.
All right, block him. No! Die!
What just happened?
No,
the spell. Karen, are you okay?
I think so. I could feel Corey Haim taking over my body, but then I woke up. And now I can finally see how completely fucking lame vamp kids are.
Aw, oh, man, she's mortal again. Come on, vamps, let's go watch the puppet show.
Why did I ever want to be friends with those weirdos?
I told you they were lame. What took you so long to realize it?
I just wanted to have some friends to play with. My brother, he's my best friend, but he's always too busy to hang out with me.
Oh, well, I'll have a talk with him. I'll make sure he spends more time with you. I promise.
Thanks.
You know, if you were goth, you wouldn't even care about having friends.
Really? Well, what would I have to do to be goth?
It's easy.
Now, wasn't that fun, boys and girls? Super sweet party, huh? Here, have a gift bag for being a good sport. Here's one for you, and here's one for you. And how would you like one, young lady?
No thanks. Gift bags are fucking lame.
At least she's not a vamp kid.
What?
Life is pain.
This is like your thing, huh? Fine. There. That was enough for one lifetime.
I'm glad that's over. More selfies? Okay. Even if we're on different sides, Butthole, you really helped me out. Thanks.
Alright guys, so this is gonna be it for this everything. Alright guys, so this is gonna be it for this episode, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.